Emma, tell us how's your holiday going?
My holiday is going really well. I'm in beautiful Paros right now. Yeah, I'd like to come here with my mom. It's like the perfect little spot.
Not with your boyfriend?
What, with my boyfriend?
Well, you don't have one now, but maybe in the future.
Oh, let's not bring this topic up.
No, let's bring it up. So Emma recently broke up with a boyfriend.
Oh,
no, actually he broke up with her. But
my sunglasses on while I shed a tear. It's never the right time.
Did you break up with your boyfriend? Yes, she did. Finally, yeah!
Okay, let's start with a little unboxing from Dior. If you adore her, Dior her. Okay, so as with my birthday, my friends know me well, they know what I like, and I got this new bag from Dior. It is a beautiful color. This is a canvas bag, so easy to pack into my luggage because you can just flat pack it like this and it doesn't ruin the bag. I think this lime green color is so cool, so fresh, like citrusy vibes for the summer. I also love the size. I used to have the bigger one of this. I've worn it so many times that it lost its shape and its structure. This is a much more manageable size, doesn't look too big and bulky. It also means I don't pack too much in there. Okay, the next thing I got was, you know, I love hats, always loved hats. So this is a really cute little visor. Emma's had this visor that I had my eye on. And then when I saw this one in Dior, I was like, oh, yes. What do we think, guys? Perfect for summer, right? You know, when you have a hat, you're always worried about being crushed and everything. It's a bit smaller, very neutral colors here. I think it's really cute, something different. And then I got this hairband. So this hairband I had my eye on when I was in the UAE, and I thought it was really cute, just like finishes a look, something to accessorize with. I also got something from Hermes, which I will show you on the video now. I got this beautiful beach towel, which is really colorful and vibrant, and I think an essential for the summer. Should I keep the headband on? Okay, we'll keep it on while we do the unboxing. Also got some trainers. I really love these trainers. I can never have enough pairs of trainers. I seem to go through them really fast, and when I'm traveling and things, they get really roughed up, so I wanted a pair of like special trainers. Love this print, the iconic Christian Dior print. I think blue is really pretty, goes with most of my things. They're a little bit big, they're a bit chunky, but I didn't mind that. I don't have this style, so it's the new style for Dior, so I was like, why not? Okay, and then I got this t-shirt from Dior, which I think is so cool. Just nice print, you can't go wrong with a Dior t-shirt. They just elevate the look, you know, you can wear something really casual. I generally wear like my denim Zara shorts, and then I'll throw on a nice t-shirt. I got some really cute things from 100% Capri, which is my favorite brand for summer. Firstly, I got this beautiful hat, which I think is stunning. It's been a little bit crumpled in my travel bag, but I love the shape, it's so elegant. I always like to wear a hat to protect my skin, and I just think this one is beautiful. This shirt, which I've been living in, it's a shorter one. It has this beautiful detailing. Linen is perfect when you want to stay cool and in the sun. You've got this gorgeous little play suit. I love it. It has the shorts on the bottom and then it's like bodice. I also put that on my Instagram stories. I'm always uploading on Instagram, so if you want to keep up with more daily content, go follow me there. This little shirt dress, which I might wear today. I think it's really beautiful. I love the detailing at the bottom, the little ruffles. It ties up with a drawstring. Beautiful. I love this play suit. I've also worn this on the boat when traveling. Have it in grey also, but it has shorts on the bottom, this little zipper. Love that one. Alright, so that's my little Dior unboxing. If you're still tuned in, we're gonna get straight into the questions now. I asked you guys on Instagram and I thought maybe I'm gonna reply to the questions just on Instagram, but you know what? They were very provocative questions. I couldn't just give a short answer. I wanted to really, I don't know, open up to you and tell you what the hell has been going on. Because I have never ever, since I started YouTube, taken this amount of time off. And I can't tell you how guilty I felt about it. You know, I invested so much time and energy in building my YouTube channel to one day thinking, I can't do this. I wanted time off, I wanted to refresh, re-energize. I'm gonna come back to this now with more excitement, with more passion and dedication. So I have lots of questions about, are you single again? Tell us about your breakup. What happened to your boyfriend? Are you and your boyfriend together? All these questions, all I'm gonna say is that we're no longer together. We've both gone our separate ways. is definitely for the better, and I feel in a really good place right now. So maybe in time I'll tell you the story, because it's a good story to tell. Any post-breakup tips? My boyfriend broke up with me after 4 years, completely unexpected. One of the best tips I have is that when you're going through a breakup, you should remind yourself and write down point by point all the things that you were unhappy about in the relationship, all the things that weren't great, times when you were down, time why that happened, all the reasons why that relationship wasn't good for you, and maybe the flaws in your former partner, things that didn't match up, things that you weren't compatible on, things that you had to compromise on or sacrifice from your own life to maintain this connection. And when you start writing them down, and maybe even going back over them and reminding yourself when you feel down, that can be so helpful. I want to avoid all these cliches like time is a great healer, because when I was going through a breakup, the only question I had on my mind is how long will it take? You know, how long until I feel great again, you know? And there is no right answer. I mean, I read in books, they were like, oh, it's half the time that you were together and all of this. I was like, hell no, I haven't got time for that. We were together for 2.5 years. So yeah, write down all the points, read, meditate. You know, I have this great app called Insight Timer, which I listen to. Like, practicing mindfulness helps so much, and I do it every morning now, and it's part of my routine. How you can change your future is by changing your routine. That's why I have so many videos on morning routines. I'll leave them in the description box below. I'll link them here. All those small things that make up your morning or your day affect your day-to-day and thus your future. I also want to tell you about the people that really helped, the podcasts. Shelley Whitehead really helped. Matthew Hussey, reading quotes from Jay Shetty, screenshotting them, saving them, just rereading them. That really helped. Speaking with friends, my God, my friends put up with me. My mom, my brother, my sister, like everyone put up with me. Makes such a difference when you have someone to talk to. Also, just getting out there every day, being in motion, going for walks, even if you feel like you don't want to get out of bed or don't want to move, being in situations where you have to move, like me getting on a plane, me booking a ticket, getting on a boat, getting on a jet, getting on a helicopter, like just keep going, keep moving forward, putting one foot in front of the other, be around people, don't sit at home. If you sit at home, you're just gonna wallow in your sadness and your despair, and that's just never good. Podcasts, walking, meditation, you know, workouts, training just really helps me feel strong, confident, and meeting people, obviously. That's one of the best things, is to meet new people, get out there, have different experiences, and yeah, you'll soon realize that things happen for a reason and your life is only gonna be better. Honestly, you will look back after the situation, you'll think, thank God that happened to me. I'm so happy to be released, relieved to be out of that situation. Peace of mind is invaluable. You don't want to be in a situation where you're worrying, where you're stressed, where you're anxious, what's happening, what's going on. Another thing I want to mention with a breakup, guys, is that it is so much better to be alone than to be with someone who isn't right for you.
Exactly.
To be happy on your own and be in your own company and be fulfilled is a major strength. Allowing yourself to sit with those feelings that are uncomfortable. And me opening up and talking about these things, I was like, I don't want to talk about my breakup. Me, I don't talk about rejection. I don't talk about this. This makes me look so weak. I want to look strong on my YouTube channel. I want to inspire people. But what I realized is being vulnerable is a great strength. Opening up and telling you, yeah, I felt really bad. I was in a really dark place. But
thanks God, Irina was there next to you.
And the rest of my friends who helped me. If you want a video on post-breakup advice, more detailed, then let me know in the comments below, because I'd love to make it. I definitely did my research.
Like, finally, Emma became normal. I'm so happy. It's such a transformation. Like, Emma, it's a new Emma right now. Well, she was going through breakup and... It's the best! Finally she became normal! Oh my God! I'm so happy to have her back!
She's back! She's back on YouTube! Better than ever!
Better than ever! Stronger than ever! And yes! More consistent in any life aspects!
Yes? What does that mean? What do you mean consistent?
And
it's like dedicated!
Yeah! You're more consistent with our friendship, you reply to my messages consistently now. Before, like, she wouldn't reply for days, you know, unless she wants to film another YouTube video with me. She knows it's true. Look at her.
Look, look, look. There was a time Well, we had a little bit of distance, but
no, I didn't have a distance. You had a distance.
Okay, so anyway, I have another question. Wait,
how come Marina is so beautiful?
Oh, thank you.
Did you lose more weight? You look fantastic.
Yes, Marina was like, Emma, you're in the best shape of your life. And I was like, I would rather be bigger and happier.
It's true, it's true.
I lost some weight. I put it back on a little bit, as one does when they go through a breakup. But I feel stronger and better than ever. I also become much more relaxed with my eating.
Oh my god, thanks god. Now she eats pizza, pasta, chocolate.
Before I was like not eating any of this because I was very dedicated to the cause of getting, you know, in shape, getting that like six pack, like having that ab definition. But I still can get that even when I'm eating a little bit of pizza.
By the way, those are so beautiful.
Yes, there'll be times when I go out and party and drink. Not to moderation.
Like it happened on her birthday, she was so wasted she couldn't.
Arena.
We were carrying her out from Namas, she couldn't even remember. The only thing she was saying, Arena, please don't leave me, please don't leave me. She was sitting in the bath.
Can we please move on? Let's not talk about that. Okay, so.
Do you like having Arena on your YouTube channel?
Yes.
I can tell you more secrets that she would never tell about.
Okay, it's definitely about balance because I also find that when you are too restrictive, well, in my case, I become a little bit neurotic and I'm like, no, no, I can't eat rice. No, I can't eat bread. No, I can't eat. And I don't know,
you were.
Yeah, I know.
Well, not only with food, with anything, even taking pictures. No, it's not perfect. It's not.
Okay, that's
angle,
also
that
something
angle
that's changed.
Oh my god, please tell us about it.
Okay, you tell them.
We will fall out like crazy by taking pictures. Now, I just take literally 5 shots. She's like, oh my god, that's beautiful. I love it.
I definitely changed up a lot. I think that
you really improved. Like being like this, the way you are right now, like will benefit you.
Yeah.
In the long term.
How much weight?
Did you break up with your boyfriend? Yes, she did. Finally, yes!
We're gonna cut that out.
No, but he broke up with her.
We're also gonna cut that bit out too.
No!
Relationship breakup is never one-sided. There's always two people that aren't happy about a situation.
Of course,
it takes two
of
to break up. Anyway, I'm really happy about it because it needed to happen.
Of course. Let's talk more about why did he break up with
No, we're
you?
Not we're not gonna go into that in this
no?
video.
Oh,
no, it's
okay.
Just a
next
Q&A.
Video.
Yes.
Okay, next video.
Next video.
Next video. People ask a lot of questions about jewelry.
Yes.
What about the question, who gave it to you?
Yeah. We're going on the boat today, which I'm very excited about. We're in Sardinia, by the way. Didn't even mention that. We're in Sardinia. I'm going to go to the island La Maddalena.
Yeah.
Which is one of my favorite. But no, Sardinia's got this special place for me because when I went through a breakup straight after I graduated university.
Because it's so easy to find another one here.
Stop.
That's
I
fun.
Came here, actually.
That's why who ticks the boxes? Big yacht. Big diamonds,
Irina. Stop.
Oh, maybe my boxes. Maybe
your boxes.
Anything about me?
No, nothing about you.
Okay,
you
I
can
go
now.
Okay, thank you.
Okay,
once more. Do I look like Victoria's Secret? Irina.
Absolutely poured the whole vase all over my Dior.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna kill you. Little update for you guys. So I managed to salvage the flowers that Irina tipped over on the floor. And in the meantime, I got a little bit of an upgrade. Check out these that just arrived. These gorgeous roses. They're so beautiful. And they smell divine. I wanted to end this video on a good note, and I think what better way? When one door closes, another door opens. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please do give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button below. Come join for my weekly uploads. God, it feels good to say that. I've missed you guys, and I'll see you soon. Bye.
I'll smile, I know what it takes to fool this town. I'll do it till the sun goes down and all through the night time. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I'll tell you what you wanna hear. Keep my sunglasses on while I shed a tear. It's never the right time. Yeah, yeah.